have our adult Sunday school classes, and then we'll go on to see what's happening in the kindergarten, first and second grade area. Can you guys say good morning? No.
Good morning,
Garvey. Oh, there you go. Okay, there we have it. A good start to this lesson. And Tim is going to teach. What's the subject today, Tim?
The difference between the Old and the New Testament.
Okay, thank you. You can see where they put rocks, and then they put wood, and then they put an animal on the top. And they're going to sacrifice the animal. They're going to kill the animal for God. Okay? So what I want you to do is to draw an altar. Okay?
And our Sunday school class for older kids.
Okay, if you came to Sonlight Ministries Church on Sunday morning and you were in kindergarten or first or second grade, this is how the morning might start for you. The kids are busy making an animal that's in a lot of Bible stories. Can you tell what animal that is? If you can't tell yet, don't worry, because after they've worked really, really hard, we'll show you the finished product. And we're going to let you go right now to the teacher, Amber Alexander, and we're going to let you hear what their story sounds like at Sunlight Ministries Church.
Mais chaque jour, M. Tara a compté une toile. Il a compté 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, même dans ce compté une carrière. C'est pour ça que M. Tara a compté un mouton de l'eau. L'eau a pour la main, c'est un mouton. Pour la sauver, c'est un mouton. Parce que le mouton va comme ça, dit. Il ne faut plus voler dans l'eau pour la sauver, c'est un mouton. Ouais. Et puis, il y a les chiens, ils vont y prendre un peu. Il passait dans les camps, les grands bouts, les soirs bleus, mais est-ce que